Thompson looks down low again, Maimon this time. He's guarded by Carrera, makes a move on him, spins, goes up, and scores.
That ought to be all day long. There's no way they can guard us inside.
Crossover, down the lane, throws up a runner, left-handed, good off the glass. What a shot.
That's a tough shot. Like a sidearm lefty, kissed it off the glass.
Couldn't handle it. Should have bounced it. Carolina comes up with a steal, and now Darius Thompson a steal at midcourt. He takes it right away, drives down the lane, and scores. He stripped Williams at midcourt and scored at the other end. Gets his own rebound out to McRae. McRae pull-up 15-footer is good.
That was a globetrotter shot there by Stokes.
Drives, kicks it off. Armani Moore makes a three, drives in the lane to the basket, puts it in. And now a whistle and a timeout called by Frank Martin.
Movement.
Moore drives, goes up with a tough shot, banks it off the glass. Good Armani Moore, a drive down the right side of the lane. Gives left corner. McRae turns, fires, and hits. That's a three.
Good inbounds play.
And they maintain the lead the whole half. McRae out front just turns and bombs in a long three-point shot. They didn't fight over the pick, so he said, what the heck? I'll let it fly. And waits for his teammates to get there. Now he kicks it off to McRae right side. McRae, a step back three on the way. It's good. He's hit three today. McRae right side to Davis. Pass down low, Stokes. Stokes reverse layup and a slam. Good entry pass, and Stokes able to get it. Went underneath the basket, then rammed it home with a right hand. His outlet pass goes to McRae. McRae races to the basket, gives it off. Stokes, another slam. Back-to-back slams by Stokes, and Frank Martin said that's enough. Out by midcourt, dribbles to the top of the key, pulls up and launches. Good.
He's hot.
He sure is. 17 first half points for Jordan McRae. Top of the key, throws it down low. Maimon makes a strong move to the basket, scores, and he's fouled.
There's just no way. He could guard me.
He's so tired. Five. McRae out front. Top of the key, pulls up. Bomb on the way. Good. Incoming. Jordan McRae with a long three-point shot. Caps off a big scoring half for him. Tons of problems
layup.
Getting good shots. Here's Stokes down low. Maimon a layup good.
He can't steal. He's trying, but he's just no way he can guard Maimon. I mean, that's ridiculous.
Twing drives in the lane to the basket. Layup good. Nice drive by Armani Moore. This kicks it off Richardson. Josh drives. Pull up 10-footer is good.
That's his shot.
Second basket of the day. First this half for Josh Richardson. He's got four. Maimon kicks it back out to Moore. His three on the way is good.
Money.
Big boost by Armani Moore. A three-point shot. He's got nine on the day. His first three-pointer. Just his third of the season. Maimon back to Thompson. Now to McRae. Launches from the corner and he hits. His first basket this half. Low was Akipchis. And now Maimon getting the outlet pass. And a great pass from Thompson as Maimon lays it up and in. Running the floor. Three of its last four. Here's an alley-oop. Richardson lays it up and in. Good luck by Thompson. He's got a bunch of assists today, and that was a beauty to Richardson.
That was a great pass. Got to shoot and score.
Thompson gives to Maimon. Good cross-court look. Maimon goes in for the layup. Good. Another assist by Darius Thompson.
Not getting run out. Totally run out.
Stokes gets the ball inside. Turns into a double team. Throws over the left hand. Scores, and he's fouled. Just one basket this half, he has 23. Richardson in the lane, throws up a floater that rolls in, soft touch. As South Carolina, never really in this game. Tennessee jumped out to a 10-0 lead, never looked back. And the Volunteers go on to beat South Carolina today here at Thompson-Boling Arena. Final score, the Vols 72, the Gamecocks 53.